field that is given out.
Africa T20 Cup defending champions Uganda won the toss and opted to bowl first, restricting Botswana to a mere 62 runs all out in 20 overs.
Best sweep there, but not executing properly, and that resulting in his...
Bilal Hassan played a key role, taking 3 wickets and conceding only 8 runs in 4 overs. Uganda needed only 63 runs to win, and they needed only 2 batsmen, Simon Sessas and Rogers Mukasa, who showcased their skills, posting 34 off 16 balls and 26 off 16 balls respectively, giving Uganda a commanding 10-wicket victory and securing their place in the final.
It's the match. Uganda, defending champion.
Uganda and Kenya will renew their rivalry in the final set for tomorrow. Kenya defeated Malawi in the second semi-final of the day.
And it does. Lovely shot. 4 runs down to Maron.